Okay.
Where's Mo Reggie?
Thank you.
Is that
fair? Oh. Something else I said.
You don't want to look too happy.
Yeah, I want to be sad.
Okay, so the center candle is on the left.
Oh, I'm going to put my big camera off. I'm going to put my camera right there. We go grab us the center candle and then we bring it to like the big candle.
Yeah, that's correct. I was for that earlier.
Oh, I feel funny about carrying this candle with the packs right now. That's okay.
Say again?
That's what I'm saying.
Blessed by Lord Jesus Christ,
and declared by St. Paul to be honorable among men. It is not, therefore, to be entered into without holy advice or lightly, but reverently, soberly, and wisely, and in the fear of God. Let us now, under the seriousness of this act, invite God's presence upon this occasion. Let us pray. Almighty God and our Father, we thank you because you are the one that have brought us here. We thank you, God, you have brought families and friends from far and near. And we are here, God, to witness this occasion, to come together, this man and this woman. We pray now, God, that you be the honored guest at this occasion. Bless this ceremony. Let this be a time for them to remember for years to come as they start off their life in a different way today. Bless now this ceremony and bless their life together. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
From the gospel, from the book of 1 Corinthians, one of the writings of God. So I need Trinity, if you would step back a little bit. Reginald, would you come here a little bit? And you each want to take one of these candles, light this end of the candle, and after you have finished, light this candle, I need you to blow out your individual candle, but you're going to light together. So each crack a candle. Together, light that candle. Because after today, when you have burned a little bit, that's all right. For as much, you know, hold each other's hands and keep looking towards our face. I want y'all to touch each other as much as possible. For as much as Reginald and Trinita have consented together in holy wedlock, and have witnessed the same before God in this company, and here too have pledged their faith to each other, and have declared the same by joining hands and giving and receiving rings, taking the great pleasure to announce right now that you're my husband and wife together, in the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, that's all right. You want to light it again? It's lit. You light it. That's what we said about it. The real light is on the inside. All right. So let me say again, in the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, and in the name of the Holy Ghost, who God have joined together, let no man asunder. Now, sir, you may kiss your bride. Light the fire. Light the fire. Thank you.
He gonna take me.
Just to know you love my son.
If you like your coffee hot, let me be a coffee pot. You call the shots, babe, I just wanna be your. Secrets I have held in my heart are harder to hide than I thought. Maybe I just wanna be yours. I wanna be yours. I wanna be yours. Wanna be yours.
Yo. Yo, check this out. I wanted to make this long time ago, but I didn't have like the right frame of mind to really make it. So I said I was going to wait because I know like God knows the perfect time to do things. Because this day right here was immortal to me. It was a part of my soul. It became a part of my life. And everybody included in this became a part of my life and became a part of my soul, because this is the day my little sister got married. Me and my daddy had become one, and walking down the aisle she blessed a wonderful blessing that day, and I wanted to return the blessing because her sister, my sister, she know her big brother, he'll look different than the rest. And she know why. And I wanted to take the time to put my soul into this, sis, so you could just see how much I love you. And just know, like, you're on your way to get me right now, so you don't even know what I'm finna do. But just know that the only person that can love you more than your husband is your brother and your daddy. And we the one inside of the two. Forever, Shae, baby. Look at these pictures. Hey, man, look. Hey, shout out to my brother-in-law, man. My brother be gliding. This is such a wonderful time. This is what I call an immortal memory. Because no matter whatever happened to me, this right here will always be. And these memories that my sister created shall always be inside all those that were present. What a wonderful life, yeah?